गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग पोयम, अ फ्रॉग इन अ वेल. अ फ्रॉग इन अ वेल इज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड फैंटास्टिक पोयम टू डिस्कस. सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ. इन दिस बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द पैराग्राफ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस समथिंग दैट इज from the poem, there is a frog in a well, and we will talk about the views of frog about the world, how he observes the world. A frog in this poem tell us how a frog in well sees the world. The world is round and deep and cool. The bottom of the world's a pool with just enough room for a frog alone. So he saw the world as round, deep and cool. He tell us that at the end or bottom of the earth there is layer of water. In the well, which is his world, according to frog, that well is his world, because he was living in that only. His world has the space for only one person. According to him, that the well was the world for him, so there is a space for only one person. That's him. The wall of the world are of stone on stone. At the top of the world, when I look up high, I can see a star in a little round sky. In this paragraph, the frog wanted to say that the wall of the world is made by stones and stones, which are made by stones. And the wall of the world, we are saying that world, because that well is his world. And again he said in the next line that when I see up to the world, I saw a star in the sky, and sky is round because the well is round, so he can see the sky round. But we know that the sky is infinite. There is no shape of a sky, but a frog can see the sky as round because the well or his world is round. A frog in a well refer to a person who feels fully contented with the environment in which presently he is. इंसान को यहाँ एक मेढक की तरह दिखाया गया है, जैसे एक इंसान जहाँ रहता है उसे ही अपनी दुनिया समझ लेता है. So students, here it is explained that the human are same as a frog. If a frog is living in a limited area, that's why he is thinking that it is his world. So same for the humans are also applied. Like if you are living in a house, you will think that this is your world. If you will not try to come out or meet the people or see the beautiful world, so you will think that this is your world. If a person want to develop himself, then he has to grow daily, work hard daily, learn daily, and improve his skills and knowledge. If you never ever try to improve yourself, you can't be more developed. There is no limitation of learning. Listen it carefully, that there is no limitation of learning. So students, you have to learn daily, every day, with everything. And you who don't want to learn and limit himself, then he become a frog in a well, as in the poem frog is. Then he will think that a sky is round, as he is thinking that a sky is round, only one star is there in the sky, because he had never come out of the well, so he can think only that. So same here, you are also applied to your life, that you also have to improve yourself and do not limit yourself. Be creative, be strong, एंड इन दिस पोयम देर आर सम राइमिंग वर्ड्स दैट कूल एंड पूल अलोन एंड अ स्टोन हाई एंड स्काई. राइमिंग वर्ड्स, राइमिंग वर्ड्स क्या होते हैं स्टूडेंट्स? राइमिंग वर्ड्स आर दोज वर्ड्स विच सेम इन साउंड और प्रोनंसिएशन. जैसे स्पीक विथ मी, कूल पूल. स्पेलिंग्स आर नॉट सेम बट राइमिंग इज देयर. प्रोनंसिएशंस आर लुकिंग सेम. कूल पूल, अलोन स्टोन, हाई स्काई. And the poem is end here and I have described so much. If you have any doubt, ask me or text me. We will discuss the exercise after some time.